19 silver.
Mate, remember back when we used to stack, what is it called? We used to stack Sunder Armor.
When we used to stack fucking dicks on top of each other.
You're 9 and I'm level 11? Really?
No, I'm level 11.
Yeah, and I'm 9. I'm 9 and you're 11.
Yeah, because I'm handling me fucking card. 9 and 11!
I can't give him the dust. I can't fucking give him the
Mate,
dust.
Mate, you're gonna do yet?
I can't.
Yeah, we're gonna do.
A warrior's training. Speak with Harry Burger. You've shown yourself to be competent warrior.
Speak with Harry Potter.
Speak with Harry Potter. He's usually in the pig and the whistle tavern. Pig whistle. The fucking thunderclap. Damn, dude.
We're gonna do it. We're gonna do it, mate.
Parry. Battle shot. Blood rage.
Dude, look, dude. Don't move the character. Don't, oh, fuck. You ruined it.
Wait, you want,
stay still. Don't move your character. You look over your character's fucking shoulder. Hey, mate. You're interested in a duel, mate. You're gonna find some duels. Hey, go find some cheap duels.
What's Blood Rage do? Generate 20 armor at the cost of health. That's pretty good. Wait, what the fuck? Oh, good. So we got Battle Shroud.
Hello, Morgan! Business in Goldshire is brisk. So brisk that I haven't had time to spend to send you any shipments. I commissioned the person bearing this note to bring you a pack of large wax candles. You know, the ones the kobolds like to wear on their heads. Please give this person our thanks and fair payment in the form of jizz.
In the form of what?
Jizz.
Yeah, oh fuck, I was targeting the fucking trainer.
I'll fucking nick you.
Shit, man.
You're not fucking going anywhere, mate.
Fight me.
I tell you what, mate. Yeah, here you go. Come at me. I got me bubble on, mate. You're not gonna do shit.
Mate, this is fucking bullshit. You'll never get me, mate. You'll never fucking get me. I can't... You can just heal up. That's such bullshit. I'm working on my weapons training, dude.
Oops.
You killed me, man. You fucking killed me. Yeah,
man. Has sex with your buddy. It's a masturbation.
I'm here, me. Level apart.
Mate, you're gonna get your dust then.
Huh?
You're gonna get the dust then.
Report to Grey Stoltman.
Mate,
look,
go
at
get
me.
Your fucking dust.
He usually can be found in Stone Tower and Sentinel.
Mate, come over here. You know what we're gonna go do? We're gonna go kill Hogger.
Elmore's task, you have a sturdy pair on you.
Mate, sturdy pair. Come over.
Mate, no, I gotta go get the dust.
No, fuck the dust, dude. It's one level, dude. Come on. Hogan's gonna give you like 8.
Mate.
What?
Mate, I'm gonna have to go get the dust.
No, dude, Hogan's gonna give you like 8 levels. It's all cool.
Mate, I'm gonna go get the dust.
Mate, your mama get the dust.
I'm gonna go get some dust.
Why are you getting the dust off?
Yeah, just pause the recording, it'll take me a minute.
I'm not pausing the recording, dude. I'm just gonna fucking run off into the forest and kill boars.
Yeah, you can do it. Oh, I see.
And like, get me fucking skills up and shit. Cause I'm gonna be a tank slash healer, man. I need extra training.
And there aren't enough beasts for me to fucking charge multiple times.
Mate, but there are rabbit's feet at Hug.
Right, so I'm gonna have to... Oh shit. There's like 3 of them, what the fuck?
Mate, why can't paladins charge? I mean, if those paladins can charge, you might as well remove warriors from the game, because we're pretty much doing their fucking job, but better.
That's fucking rude.
When I first started WoW, right, I genuinely thought, what's the point of warriors? They're basically paladins that can't heal. Like, that's what... I didn't know the fucking difference.
I still don't know the difference.
No, basically, I didn't... I was like, why can't... Like, my brother's like, Liam, we need a fucking warrior tank for our guild. I'm like, why warrior? Paladins can heal themselves. You won't need healers. He's like... You stupid! You deep? Where the fuck are you running? The fucking boring after you're half dead. Mate, you stole my malachite. We're gonna have a fucking you, son of a fucking bitch.
Maybe let's roll. Let's roll for the fun of it and see who wins. Win! Alright, let's roll. Let's roll. Okay, whoever wins this roll fucks the other one's bitch.
59.
Right, let's go.
Oh, mate, your bitch is mine.
Mate, you don't get it. It wasn't that big of a difference.
Your bitch is mine, mate.
Mate, you can't roll like that. Oh, yeah, roll again. So how much did you get?
I got 3,542. What are you?
Alright, let's see. I win, mate! You won! No! I'm just kidding.
Mate,
you gotta roll normally.
Mate, I've witnessed a murder, mate. I was running into Westbrook Garrison on the road. I just witnessed a fucking sheep dead in the middle of the road, mate. We'll have to call the fucking police, mate. I think it's dying. Mate, I'm gonna give it fucking CPR, yeah.
You're gonna give a sheep CPR?
Mate.
Did you kill Hogger yet? You're gonna give a sheep mouth to mouth, mate. Isn't he elite?
Mate, we can do it.
Isn't Hogger elite?
Listen to me, mate.
No, this is a genuine question. Isn't he elite?
He might be, mate, but we can do it.
Did you take the quest to kill him?
No.
Let's go get the fucking... Why are you laying down?
Mate, the sheep was here and I was trying to save him. Fuck it, he vanished, mate. He vanished.
Let's go... Oh, fuck, I got 2 talent points. Increase my parry chance by 1.
Oh, mate, that's right.
What the fuck is that gun?
Fucking spider.
I feel like I'm gonna be...
Leave them alone.
Increase your attack bar by 1 for every 108 armor you have.
How much armor do you have right now?
I don't even have 100 to do that. Armor, I got 360.
Yeah, do it me.
I get 2.
Mate,
increases your chance to get critical strike.
Listen to me, Nick. We are the fucking heroes in fucking Elwynn Forest. We can take on anyone.
We're gonna do it, man.
Hogger.
Hogger. A huge knoll. Hogger is prowling the woods in southwestern Elwynn. He has overpowered all attempts at his capture. The stolen army has placed a generous bounty on his head. All right.
A generous bounty of 0 fucking gold and a fucking level...
He's one. Elite!
Let's do it.
Mate. Rufisin is coming to help us. Rufisin. Rufisin, mate.
Mate, Rufisin, we don't need Rufisin. Nah, mate. Mate, you got a paladin, you're fine. Rufisin needs us.
Mate, I wish I could charge you.
Come on, mate, let's run. Charge over here, mate.
I can't charge anything.
Mate, heroic leap. Come on, mate, heroic leap.
Not funny. Man, let's do like a Total Biscuit and Jesse Cox, and one of us gets cancer. Why are you laughing?
Dude, what the fuck was Hogger over here? Dude, Hogger's right here.
Right, so?
Right, so who's tanking him?
You know.
Need to tank him. I'll fucking heal you, yeah.
Right. I got Heroic Strike, so that should like keep the threat on me. You know what I want to do?
What?
I want to be able to have enough armor so that I can fucking... Oh, I can Thunderclap too. Alright,
go on, you do it when you're ready, go on.
Alright.
He's over there, mate. I'll kill this guy first, yeah.
Let me just tag him. Can you put a skull on him?
Put a star in him, mate. Fuck you.
Mate, put a fucking skull on him.
Can you wait for him to get, like, move away from the fucking camp, don't we? Don't go too close, mate. Don't go too close. Mate, move back. Move back.
He's not gonna fucking hit me, dude. I know when he's gonna do it.
Okay. Wait for him.
Man, basically what we're gonna do is we're gonna fucking charge in here. And kill this guy before he shows up. Kill these boys. Come on, boys. Get over.
Oh shit. No, fuck!
Oh shit, run, boy! Oh!
Yeah. Run!
We got it. Just gotta kill this guy. No, we just gotta keep running. See, now we gotta kill this guy. Hugger, abandoned his friend. Hugger's just like, no man, fuck this guy. I love Hugger, man.
I finally got a fucking belt, my pants were falling down.
You saw Hugger and you just popped the bone in your pants could lick stand.
Hey, that bitch is trying to steal that kill.
Fuck oh shit!
Bitch. Oh shit, hey! She's fucking looting our corpse, mate.
Man, you know what the man said to the other man,
right?
You know what he said? Oh shit, what up? Hey, let's go, baby, let's go. Hey, man, I got him, kill me.
No, keep going, dude, keep going, kill him.
Oh shit.
Oh, fuck off.
Let me hit him with a hamstring.
Keep going. Have you got any of those fucking candles on you? You can use them on him. I can't heal you anymore, dude. Run a bit. In fact, don't do that. Yeah! Run. Keep attacking him.
I can't attack with this
normal. Yes! He's dead! Mate, one mine.
How dare you, mate.
Oh, I got the wand, mate.
You needed it.
Yeah, mate, I need the wand.
Huge
Did
knob.
You get his claw? Did you get his claw?
Cool. Yeah.
Let's move. Let's go hunt this. I didn't actually think we'd do it. Oh no, we need to do this quest here for the armbands, isn't it?
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
You didn't give me a fucking armband! How dare you?
Yeah, you have...
Hogger did not have a Nazi armband, don't dude.
Man, you know what I found oddly fucking sexual?
I'm surprised we actually killed him. You know what?
Why?
Because like, I heard he was like so much fucking harder than that.
Wait, come here, I'll show you.
Wait, it's apparently rare in this camp as well, like
come
somewhere.
Come here!
Why am I killing somebody? Fuck off while I kill this.
I'm playing WoW in first person, dude.
Good for you. Yeah, I can do that as well. Mate, I've just got a bag.
You need some help, mate.
Me, yeah, I was about to fucking die, mate.
Gotcha. My character shouldn't...
Man, look at that. I need the one-handed, I know.
I need these to look sexy.
Mate, come on, dude, give me the one-handed.
Mate, you know who's been the warrior, right?
Yeah, but dude, you go DPS or fucking tank? Are you gonna tank?
I feel like I should tank, right, since I'm...
Alright, fine. All two-handed stuff is mine now, all one-hand's yours, yeah?
Yeah, alright. Seems legit. Cool. Right, oh, fuck, I have two talents, though, in increasing my crit. Yeah, they're alright, I guess.
Mate, so am I going, like, healer, yeah?
I should do blood... Oh, I should pick Blood Rage. Blood Rage is so much better. I put two into getting melee strikes. So I can, like, have some DPS.
Come on, mate, this is fucking keep what you've already got. Mate, do you need a 47 armor belt?
Yeah, that would be nice.
Yeah, mate, we'll fucking loot this guy then. He got one for you, didn't he?
Alright, that's good. You wear cloth. I'm just kidding.
Well, no, I'm only wore this fucking... I've only put this fucking chest piece on. Me and Freddy's a hip! Me!
What? What was going on? You heal her!
You mean I gave her a heal, mate.
Yeah. Let's don't help her. Not either. Leave. Let's just sit down. Sit down. Sit down next to her. Lab was left.
No, she's won now. It's too late. She's won now.
Ah. Yeah, I wish you could heal NPCs.
Sorry, man. I shouldn't have healed them.
Sorry. You should have just seen her die and then picked them off and killed them.
I wish we let her die. I'll just double P back then. And from now on, we make a pact. We don't help anyone else.
We just want
Pogger on our own.
Yeah, dude. Yeah, we did need that. There's a leather short tier, you want it?
Yeah, well, I can't fucking loot it because it's on your fucking car. Oh, wait, let me see. Oh, no, I don't want them, dude. Why do I want leather? Fuck you.
No, mate.
Dude.
What?
You want some food?
Nah, dude, I'll get off.
Mate, look at me.
What?
I'm like giving a speech, aren't I, you know?
Oh, shit! My fellow Americans.
My fellow Americans. You're all fucking faggot shit.
Yeah, dang. Alright, let's go.
My fellow represent. You're a fucking bitch.
Well, she's African American, dude. She's African as a rose here.
Can't say that then, because I'm fucking white, aren't I?
Yeah. Alright, we need armbands. I need 4 more. How much do you need?
4. Oh, man! Look at that
scroll. You want the scroll?
1 intellect, dude. Dude, you want this one-handed fucking mace.
Well, how much would this get? No, I'm good. I've got this awesome thing.
Have it, mate.
Hey, my thing is full, you can sell it.
Have it, mate.
Right? I'll just have it then. Let me just remove huge gnoll claw and destroy you.
Right.
Let's go get some gnolls. This bitch stole our She killed 3 because of you bastard! We would have been done!
Terrified that Hogan's like about to respawn and just fucking rape us.
Yeah, we'd just kill him again, man. We'd be like, oops, I did it again. I fucking wrecked your hogger. Got lost in the game. Oh, man. I love how both of us have fucking...
Man, I need them. They haven't left on them.
Oh, look at the armor.
Intellect slash DPS, man. I need them. You don't need them.
Yeah, I take them.
Dude!
What?
I need them.
Yeah, I rolled green.
Dude, look how fucking sexy I look.
Yeah.
Ugh. 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 Why are you still squatting at his corpse?
Man, I'm trying to play with his dick, man. What are you doing?
Mate, look how much more deep. Mate, join some buffs. I can't this last 30 minutes or some shit.
That feel when you want the video to be really short, but WoW is really addictive, so you...
No, dude, these videos are going to be short anyway, dude. I'll just cut them up. I'll edit them.
Oh, Liam's going to edit shit.
Well, dude, I'm looking at edit tonight, because it's like fucking coming up 4 a.m. So when we do stop recording, I don't mind when. I'll do it in the morning. You can watch me. I think right now, we've been going for what? Like, wait, let me do this first. We've been going for 47 minutes. So, just all, like, 48. So. Dude, this will probably be what? 2 episodes, something.
Yeah.
We're probably on the 2nd episode right now.
Damn.
Yeah. So, everyone watching, if anyone actually watches our videos at this fucking point.
Everyone? One guy from, like, China or some shit?
There's some fucking guy jerking off to my, like, fucking a fucking 16-year-old voice. He's like, oh, meh.
I fucking, for a second, I thought you were gonna say prepubescent. I was like, what the fuck? Oh, man. Hey, we done.
She just fucking mooned me? Bitch.
Bitch. Drops her trouser. Fuck off.
One more armband, dude. I need the armband.
Get out of here.
Get out of town, you wanker.
Yeah, alright. Are we done? Am I done?
No, I need one more, dude. I'm gonna wreck this guy. You ready?
Now, this is when Hogger spawns again.
I think we killed him, and he never came back for her, but even then, he would have fucking wrecked her.
She would have been like, please, heal, please.
Please, void it.
I knew I did, fam. I shouldn't have done it. And you're gonna be like,
Dylan,
don't you fucking dare. Don't talk shit about Dylan Dunn.
Alright, listen, right on this channel, we have three memes. We have the Dylan Dunn meme, we have the Jim meme, and we have the Syrian meme, okay? We have three memes on this channel.
And they're all about, they're all your memes too.
Mate, what about yours then? What are your memes?
Give me a second.
Mate, Kriparian doesn't fucking count. Oh, dude, do we have the Donald Trump meme?
We have the pretty good meme.
Fucking Kriparian meme.
Mate.
It's a four for four good.
No.
Why?
It's 7-7 for four. It's pretty good.
Mate, your mum's pretty good.
Dude, your mum's a 78 for four.
Mate, I'm gonna go hand the other quest in back in gold tray.
What the fuck? Oh, dude, if I Hearthstone, it's gonna take me all the way back to
That's your fucking fault for not sending it in gold tray again.
Oh. Dude, go over here.
Dude, come over here. Where are you going?
Where do you want me to go?
Over here.
Hey, one second. Gotta go back to the gnolls, man.
Why go back to the gnolls?
Yeah, wait, I still can't do the hogger thing. I have his gnoll. I have his claw here, but...
Oh, do you need to kill him again?
No, I killed him. I have his claw. I just don't know where to give it.
Yeah, you give it in Goldshire.
Really? All the way there?
Yeah.
Alright, give me a sec. I still gotta kill something. Oh, these bastards.
I just killed a fucking cow, dude.
Yeah, you.
Actually, I'm turning my fucking graphics up to like full fucking settings, because right now I'm on like nothing and it's like disgusting.
That's how WoW is, man. Have you did you show the people, the good people who watch us, the good person who watches us, the tents and how they're made of humans?
No, we'll fucking do. What am I gonna do? Put your graphics up to like fucking ultra minimum, right? Look how shit the world is. Put it on fucking ultra graphics. It actually looks like, it looks like fucking Legion lore graphics, basically.
Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm not, dude. It looks alright.
Oh, dude, I found a sword for you. Can you need on this?
I need it. Well, no, dude, just give me it. What is it like? What is it?
No. I'll get it to you. Basically, it's a one-handed sword with spirit.
Better than that, mate.
Gold pickup. Oh, I got a thing that starts a quest. This note is a schedule with a list of days.
Oh, just ignore it, man. It sounds like shit.
Go to Marshall Duggan in Goldshire.
Sounds like shit, mate. Don't do it. Come over here, dude. Hurry up.
You just want me to go to the guy in Goldshire.
I do it then, but come over here, dude. Hurry up.
Did I make Elwyn my home?
No, you didn't. Hurry up.
Oh, fuck. Wait, where are you? Aren't I supposed to go to Goldshire to give the quest for Hunger?
Well, come over here and find me and tell me we need to go to Goldshire, because right now I'm doing other things.
Well, let me come to you then.
I'm doing other things, mate. I'm doing other things than you are.
Where are you?
Mate, look at the map.
There are no fucking critters.
Just come over here, dude.
Yeah, I know, I'm coming.
Mate, I found a critter.
I think you killed all the cows that I was supposed to
charge. I found a critter over here. Come over here.
Where?
Don't worry, I'm stalking it. Stalking the critter, man, don't worry. Mate.
What are you doing, mate?
Nothing, mate. What about you? Mate, shut up, mate.
That's nice.
Mate, get the fuck away from me, wife.
Mate. I like your wife.
Dude, it's domestic homicide.
Mate, it's homicide. It's not domestic.
Mate, get the fuck away from me, wife. She's a fucking whore.
Hey, let me turn up the graphics to what? Ultra?
Yeah, put more like what? Come on. Get the fuck away from me, wife me.
I'm playing. Oh, dude, I'm playing. Oh, my God.
Nick, give me the fucking sword right now, Nick.
Wait. Let me turn volume. How the fuck do I? Oh yeah, I have to put everything on ultra. Let's see how much it lags in my game. Oh, some of the settings effects won't happen until you restart the game. Oh, it looks 4K. Wow, in 4K.
You give me a fucking sword, right? Oh, also, I'll have to tell you that my shield isn't actually attached to my fucking back.
Oh my, this is a really good sword. I feel like keeping it.
Dude, look, my shield isn't even fucking attached to me.
Yeah, tell me, do you like this sword?
Yeah, I'd like that sword. You give me that sword.
Give me a silver, man.
I want this, mate. I want this. I got a better deal for you.
Give me silver, man. I give you 75. What does it call?
Fine, mate. You drive a hard bargain.
Fuck it, man. Fuck it. Let's go.
Look at what it looks like.
Oh, dude.
You fucking sword, man. That's a
so
good
sword. Wait, let me finish the quest here.
I'm a Google Jack.
Alright.
Mate, unlike you, I can actually half stone there.
Fucking bastard. Oh, I get a shield. Finally. Yeah, it's funny.
What?
No. Me and you are finally...
There's 1,000 needles in fucking gold chair. I never knew this.
Me and you are the same level. What?
There's a picture of 1,000 needles in gold chair.
Is there, man?
Give me.
Let me get here.
How about this, you cheat cunt? I'll show you when you get here.
Yeah, I'm coming. Nobody can stop me, no. Where are all the fucking critters, man?
Why do you critters?
Because I need to charge them.
How about you go fuck yourself?
How about I go fuck your mom?
Yeah, how about you fucking don't?
That's actually pretty good, man.
Is that a good point, man? Is that a good point?
Maybe. Oh, man. Are you, like, stalking me on the map?
No, mate, I'm already back at fucking gold chair.
I'm saying if you're stalking me on the map, you're saying my progression.
Nah, I know the general area, what you wanna do, but I ain't stalking. This guy wants me to speak to a guy in Stormwind.
Yeah, we've got 3 minutes, 21 seconds before we can speak. That means we've been online for an hour almost.
Mate, I'm almost ready to learn Judgment of Wisdom.
No, me, it's again mana.
I do now my blessing gives 35 attack power rather than 20.
Man, I've got learned from this woman, man. This is a fucking shit. Overpower, until they overpower the enemy causing...
Overpower the enemy, mate, like I'm about to overpower you.
Yeah, I'll overpower your mom. You know, she's 9 fucking silver?! Jesus Christ!
Yeah, it all used to add up back in the day, didn't it?
Huh?
Used to all add up back in the day, didn't it?
Yeah. Holy shit. Shield bash. Oh my god. But I can't like... Oh dude. Well, you can't... Wait, is there... Yeah, there's a dungeon finder. I found one, man. I fucking found one. Alright, so let me get the quest done.
Man, you just get chocolate.
Yeah.
Man, do you think we should go to Stormwind?
Talk to the guy? Yeah, why not?
Let's go to Stormwind, man. I'm gonna go to Stormwind.
Mana.
I don't know how about you, but I don't like leveling over you anymore.
Kill Collector. You wanna help me kill the Collector?
No,
the Collector is taking gold from mine and stealing from our kingdom. Bring the Collector to justice. Find and kill the Collector, damn.
Hey, come on, Stormwind time.
I'm nobody's hit, man.
Mate, you're a level higher than me. What the fuck, dude? You didn't even hand in the gold dust and you're a level higher than me.
Explore the Jasper mine and report back to
him. No, man, I'm not doing any of that. I'm just gonna go to fucking... I'm gonna go to Stormwind, do me quests, and I'm gonna fucking teleport myself to, like, fucking Ironforge. good fucking leveling around there.
Right, sure, sounds like a plan.
Because you know why, mate? This fucking forest is full of cows and fucking slutty deers and bitches.
Slutty deers?
Well, mate, you know, you remember what happened with that deer, don't you?
Hey, mate, you're the one who was fucking slutty, dude, shut up.
Mate, I was fucking the deer because me and her were married for about fucking 5 minutes. Then you come over, and what did she do, mate? She fucking shakes her ear at you, mate, didn't she? So I fucking tell her what's what. By fucking putting a sword in her fucking neck.
Yeah, that sounds pretty fucking sexual.
Some girls just don't fucking listen.
Mate, you already told her once, I mean.
Hmm?
Ah, dude. Remember the joke, right? When you tell a woman that has a black eye.
Yeah, mate.
You don't? She's already been told once.
Dude. Don't fucking say it on this channel, mate. We'll get fucking shut down. Yeah, but then again, people like fucking Keemstar and get away with saying fucking nigger, mate.
Why not? Oh, mate, did you just say it, mate?
Well, mate, you don't get in trouble for it, why would I?
Aye, true.
Killer Keemstar, let's get right into the news.
Let's get right into the news, mate.
Turns out it's pretty good.
Yeah, good effect. We have some news. We have some. You want to hear the bad news, the good news, and the pretty good news?
Dude, I have to go to the fucking winery. Oh, I will go to the
winery. I'm playing right now. I'm playing first person. Oh, yeah, baby. In control panel, you can buy many items and service. In control panel. Where's control panel? What the fuck are they on about?
Dude, you get transmogs in Wrath of Lich King, what?
Yeah, man. Wait, what? Yeah. Distort space. What the fuck does that mean? What does distort space mean?
Dude, come in here, there's a fucking secret room and I can't get to it.
Wait.
What? It says in the NPCs.
Oh, you look Olaf. Oh, you love Olaf. I might as well.
Let me see around here. Oh, there it is.
Where's the secret room?
No, I got it wrong, dude. It's because, like, all three of the fucking buildings share the same map file, doesn't it?
I'm going to go to, what is it called? I'm going to go get, Oh look, it's a killer girl, dude. Oh my god.
Man, I will fucking shank you.
I cannot yell or say until I'm level 15. What the fuck, dude? I'm gonna go to my trainer, okay?
Okay, it's in. Where's your old trainer then?
My trainer is in Old Town. Where's yours?
Fucking cathedral.
Hey, you fucking touching kids, probably.
Mate, that is my training. I'm getting trained how to, like, fucking touch kids and not get caught. Shit, I fell in the fuck... Dude, I almost fell in the fucking canal.
Almost.
I fell in, and then, like, caught myself on the ledge and went back in. Back out.
That's really cool.
Dude, the fucking cathedral looks the exact same as it does in Legion. They haven't even fucking changed how it looks.
I'm playing on ultra graphics and it just looks meh.
I love how we haven't changed how the cathedral looks at all in Legion. I mean, like, since fucking Wrath.
Oh, man.
It looks like fucking shit. I mean, on the inside it looks alright, but I mean the outside.
I just got into this fancy looking tavern. Remember the one that no one used to go in?
Oh, yeah, man.
Oh, this guy has his fucking sword, like, far into the fucking... Oh, damn.
This bastard just gave me a Tome of Divinity.
Oh, ho, have a drink with me, Nickelodeon. You look tough on the outside. Let's see if your gut can handle a few... Hey. Oh, yeah, I can teach you, but first I want to see what your moves are. See the drunk over there at the end of the bar? I want you to go get his mug. If you know him, you know he won't just give it to you. He wants me to start the bar fight. Fucking piece of shit. Hello, fancy boy! What's a prissy thing like you doing in here? What the fuck? Be careful or you might break a nail. What the fuck? This guy's rude, dude. You want what? You're crazy. The only way you'll get this mug is if you pry it from my cold, dead fingers. Shit!
This guy's
don't give a fuck.
Yeah, oh man, I killed him. Anyway, you're tougher than you look. Here. Alright. I'm level 15! Here's my mug. Wait, let me finish.
It's not a mug, mate. I have a mic. I have a mug.
Man, I can say things, man. What? No, man. Bartsby's mug. Now for your lesson. What's he gonna teach me? You've learned a few moves, but you can still use a decent weapon. I bet if you spoke with Marshall Haggard, he could help you. He lives in the manor of the Owen Forest. He's retired, collects gear. Speak with Haggard. Alright.
Mate, we're not going back to Owen Forest ever again, though.
Mate, I gotta go to finish the fucking quest.
No, you don't, mate. You don't need it.
I got defensive stance, man.
Yeah, you need to always be in defensive stance from now on, then.
But I'm not... There's a bugged NPC here.
Quite a few of them, isn't there?
Dude. Well, I can't always be defensive when we're leveling up. What am I gonna... Are we gonna, like... You know?
But I mean, stay battle stance, but if we're pulling big groups and shit...
You must advance a level higher in order for us to go and do dungeons, man.
We're not gonna go do dungeons. Fuck off. You can't do LFG doesn't exist in here.
No, looking for group does exist.
No, but I mean it doesn't teleport you the fucking dungeon and all that.
It does.
It doesn't in this version.
It does.
That's fucking cataclysm.
You sure of that?
Yeah, dude. LFG literally lists people like it does in like fucking Legion. But then you get invited to a group, but you have to fucking run there.
But how the fuck are we supposed to go to Ragefire Chasm?
We're not going to Ragefire Chasm. The Alliance literally don't go. The Alliance could not fucking go there until Kata.
I know
that. You have to fucking fight through the fucking city.
No, I know that. I know that, but I thought... What the fuck? Alright, deliver the package from... To Lockmodan. Alright, we're going to Lockmodan, alright?
No, mate. I have some stuff to do quickly.
Oh, yeah, I finished the quest. The quest here that gives you like 10k.
Mate, shut the fuck up, mate. I have something.
What are you doing? What kind of quest you got? Alright, so if we're gonna level just normally, why the fuck are we even... Shouldn't both of us just be DPS?
Well, yeah, but I mean, it'll take longer for some stuff.
What do you mean?
I don't know, like, if we're pulling big amounts of shit, you know?
If we, like, pull a bunch of them?
Yeah, mate. Besides, where's the fun in just being DPS? Dude, I found, like, a quest chain where I need to run around Stormwind, like, over and over again.
What? Why didn't you share it?
Dude, I thought you were in it.
No, I'm just doing one where it's like, I gotta do some stuff here.
Oh, you need to go to the fucking winery? I think. I don't know. Dude, it's fine.
You
I'm
guy,
like...
The, what, for the ad? You mean the wine ad?
I think so, yeah.
Oh, fuck that quest. That's the shit.
Oh, you're saying that, mate, but I'm almost level 16.
That's cool, I guess. I'm gonna chill here and be well rested.
Oh, I've run into a level fucking 80 and he thinks he's hot shit. I will fucking beat the shit out of you, you little fuck. Dude, I'm in the mage quarter right now. Dude, I'm now honored with the Alliance. I never knew Stormwind Harbor existed in this version.
Approach! Bye.
Huh? And so what do we have to do now?
Why the fuck there's a dead child here?
Dude, I have a fucking quest to do in Elven Forest.
Yeah, okay, cool. I'm gonna teleport to the Exodar.
Why go to the Exodar?
I don't know, man. Why am I going to the Exodar? So I'm gonna go to Ironforge then.
Not yet, dude. Come do this, mate.
No. I can't. I'm too deep into the quest.
No, dude. No, this is a Paladin quest.
Yeah, how can I do a Paladin quest?
Dude, literally, you just have to help me kill some stuff.
Nah, mate, I'm good.
Well, if you don't, mate, I'm gonna get experience, which you're not.
Yeah, okay, cool, let's do it. Fucking might as well, right? But what, I'm not gonna be defensive, dude, I'm gonna DPS.
Yeah, mate, you do that. I'm gonna wear my special robe.
It's pretty fucking gay, dude.
Oh, is it so gay that you wanna have it? Alright, I'll give you it then. Here, I'll do it.
I'm not gonna fucking wear it.
I'm the roleplay robe.
Pretty fucking gay, dude.
The roleplay robe, dude. I can go to the gold chariot and get a few gold coins with this. So you can fucking shake my ass at them and they'll fucking...
Why do you have to fucking... I might as well just go to Luck with Dancer doing quests, man.
Why?
Because you go... Where are you gonna go? I just had to beat the guy at the bar. Where the fuck are you going?
To a waterfall. to a waterfall to kill a pack of mages.
What the fuck? All I did was beat the guy up, get his mug and give it in the same tavern. What the fuck are you doing?
My objective is to literally go and get linen cloth.
That's gay, man.
When you collect like 50 off, but sold all of it.
No, I have 20, you want?
You fucking tell me that now. You fucking tell me that now.
Alright,
give me
the
fucking linen.
Here you go, man.
Fuck you.
Where are we going?
The quest is literally to get 10 linen cloth.
You could have asked me, man. You could have fucking asked me. We're gonna kill mages, go to a waterfall. Just be like, man, can you have me over some... I should have made you pay gold! I should have made you pay for it.
Mate.
Hey, you bastard.
Fuck you, mate. You're in a roleplay rope.
You bastard.
Mate, I'm a bit tipsy.
I could have sold that for like 2 silver, it's not fair.
Tell you what, I'll give you a free fucking buff.
Oh man, I'm gonna go lock my dad. I'm gonna go like kill a bunch of creatures just to level up.
No you're not.
Yeah, I am. Well, you're gonna have to get over here, mate.
Mate, I'm drunk, I can't. I'm gonna go to a bar in a minute and show me, mate. You can fuck off.
Yeah, I'm gonna go level up then, fam.
No, you're not, mate. I'll be level 16 in about 5 minutes.
Hey, mate, we've reached an impasse. From what it...
Mate, we'll go to an inn and get drunk. Hello?
Wait, you know, I don't got enough gold.
You go hand me quest back in, mate. You can go to fucking Iron Forge. You can suit me dick, mate. When we next meet, I'm already level 16.
Finally, you fucking kill
me. We're gonna see if it is actually like the
teleports
fucking...
you, I remember.
I don't think it is.
I've played Wotlick, I remember Wotlick. Very well. It, yeah.
Wait, we have 2 DPS in the queue, dude.
Yeah, it teleports you there. That's the reason it was made. Finding groups wasn't that difficult.
Dude, I have to take this fucking symbol to everyone.
Right, so...
I have to go to fucking Elwyn Forest and resurrect somebody from the dead who is in the other side of fucking Elwyn Forest. Oh wait, no I don't. Oh wait, yeah I do. Fuck. Dude, I have to go to Elwyn Forest and resurrect somebody back to life. Which means I have to go and do more quests in Elwyn Forest. Lol. Mate, why have you went quiet then?
Oh, mate, it's because I'm trying to get people to give me gold.
You're actually trying to get people to give you gold?
Yeah. Yeah, I should have made my character female.
Nah, mate, people are just as attracted to black men as anyone else.
I don't think so.
Just tell them that if they don't give you gold, they're racist. And they will straight away give you, like,
found him.
What? Just find a fountain, take all your clothes off, get in it and get wet. And everyone will be like, oh mate, gold, yeah.
This guy stops moving.
Hmm?
He just stops moving when I see him. I just messed with him, please. Go. Oh my god. Suka, yeah, go. Suka, rush me. Suka, yeah, rush me. Go.
Dude, you know you can join the English chat channel. Oh, dude! You better do it.
Rush
me.
Rush me.
Saika.
Did you just say Saika?
Saika.
Itsuka.
Tsuka.
Tsuki. Sukabiat.
Sukabiat. Suk my dick.
Basically.
Man,
you know, man, I charge money for a sucking dick, man. I ain't your girl, mate.
Man, where you go with that,
buddy? Man, I'm not your girl, man.
Man, you're not Syrian.
Man, there's no Syrian fucking me, mate.
Fucking homie.
Yeah, it's, oh shit, don't die. It was your choice, mate. You're like, you know what, mate, it's not that bad.
Genuinely, right?
And then the Syrian guy was like, you know what, mate, she's not bad.
Mate, I look back on it, I wouldn't have regretted it. I wouldn't have not done it, mate, because I got fucking lit.
You were like, oh, mate, she's all bad. And then the Syrian was like, yeah, mate!
Same, mate. No, dude, he can't say yeah, mate. He doesn't even know how to fucking speak that, come on.
Maybe he can, man. Maybe he was
no,
like...
No, he fucking can.
Maybe it was a disguise.
Yeah, totally, mate. That's not what they do. You can't fake that.
Maybe. I can probably fake that.
No, but I mean, dude, not as bad as that. Come on.
Yeah, probably.
You can tell when someone's faking.
Yeah, fuck. Me, English, not good. Sorry. I badding English.
My badded English.
Me English bad, so sorry. the way I said sorry. Me bad English, so sorry. It's like he's saying sorry, but what the fuck is with the voice?
Mate,
like,
you want a watermelon?
Oh, my English is so bad, so sorry. It's like an old Japanese man trying to seduce you.
My English.
Like, imagine him just like putting his finger on your shirt, like, my English is. And he's like drawing circles with his finger on your shirt. It's so bad. So sorry. He's like this old man. Like, Yoshi Yamamoto. He says, so apologize for my discretion in English. Not the first language. I am better in other things than English, if you know what I mean.
Dude, I found another slutty day of me.
He's like, I will break it up for you, English and bad. He's like, I am bad in English, but my mouth is good for other things.
Oh, fuck, dude. I found a rare, mate. Do I kill it?
Yeah, mate. It really is rare. Anyway, mate, I'm gonna start my questions and lock them all down.
No, you're not, mate. You're gonna wait for me.
Obviously, I'm gonna wait for you. You gonna fucking just stop recording while you're doing all this unnecessary bullshit.
Mate, this isn't unnecessary. This is my class chest. my class quest.
To learn resurrect, isn't it?
I think so.
Yeah.
So it's important, because you might fucking die.
Then you can bring me back from the dead. Well, why are you recording it? You really don't need to see.
Because people need to see the pain of learning resurrect back in fucking after the list.
My thing was so easy, Amy.
I mean, go on, in Legion, you literally just get, it just pops up and out onto your fucking spellbook one day, you know, that's it. In here, mate, you have to fucking swim rivers and run in Elwyn Forest while your mate's going to Loch Medan.
And they still have to wait for you there, so it's like, no, it fucks me up too.
You know, because all he needed was a fucking bar fight.
All I did was, mate, you see that guy that's 10 steps away from me? Get his fucking mug. Or eat me, and I go there, take his mug.
Go get his mug. Say no more, mate.
Say no more, father. That's all you need. Your quest is complete. I was like, alright, seems really good. Yo, man, I'm fucking faggot. Yeah. Fucking faggot. Oh, man, wetlands. I mean, Loch Medan wasn't destroyed by the what is it called? Huh?
No, man.
Yeah, by Deathwing. So, we've got a nice Loch Medan here.
What's the fucking quest that do I have to... Oh, my God, I have to go back all the way to fucking Stormwind. Fuck this shit.
Didn't you, like, fucking hearth... Put the hearthstone there?
My hearthstone's got a 4-minute cooldown. So I'm going to go hand this question over here.
They buy alarms for a game.
Oh, God. Why is your alarm going off at fucking 4 in the morning?
It's not 4, you're at 6.
Why?
Because I wake up at 6!
Oh, mate. So much for that, then. Mate, who the fuck needs sleep?
My alarm.
Mate, chickens, no offence, right? But if that went off at fucking 6 in the morning and woke me up, right, I would fucking bust a nut and kill someone.
Why? That's basically... It's
how can you get up at 6 o'clock when you have nothing to do?
To do shit.
Why don't you just stay in bed and fucking chill?
I like the theme song, man. I mean, that's
what do you do? Why are you so busy having to get up at 6, mate, when all you're doing is playing Hearthstone and World of Warcraft?
And I got all this shit to do.
Like what?
Like, walk my dog, like, study, like
go
you know.
To Loch Medan.
Yeah, like, you know, do stuff like that. Gotta, you know, got tutors, got, what else do I got? I don't got much else, you know. Then I'm chilling. Oh my God.
Mate, no bacon.
What?
No bacon, dude.
What's that supposed to mean?
It's no bacon.
This is like the third video, dude. Holy shit.
You mean? I'm almost done, mate. I'm just doing 2 quests while I wait. So I catch up with you.
Well, you wait.
You're a higher level than me, you see.
Yeah, sure.
You actually are.
You're 2 levels higher than me.
I am? Hmm. Well, I bet you're already handing like 8 quests.
Nah, I just got to Loch Medan. There's goat here, me. I'm probably gonna Hearthstone somewhere and then just like wake up in fucking the wrong place.
No, and you do. You're gonna Hearthstone. You'll be back at fucking North Shire. I'll be
exactly.
You're gonna fucking shoot yourself.
It's gonna be depressing. I'm gonna be sitting. You're gonna be laughing.
Oh shit! I'm going into the middle of village.
What the fuck? You're finishing like everything.
Yeah, because I'm waiting for my Hearthstone.
There are no quests here. Alright.
Plot twist. Loch Medan is level fucking 30 or something.
No. I know what Loch Medan is. It's really low. Why are all these creatures mangy?
Meh. Cause they're sexy.
They're mangy, meh. A traveling merchant. They have the finest wares in the land. Really? These are the finest wares?
No, mate, they're not.
I feel like he's lying to me.
Okay, mate. Mate, I'll be over there in about 3 minutes. Yeah. Are you ready for me over there?
Yeah.
About that, yeah.
Are you sure about that?
I need to run at Stormwind and I need to hand in this quest and I need to get the bottle. I mean, it'll take me more than 3 minutes to get to Madame, but yeah.
3 minutes, eh?
3 minutes to get to Ironforge.
Holy shit.
Huh?
No, nothing.
You said bullshit.
No, I just said holy shit.
Totally, mate, you can't say holy shit, I'm a paladin. I'm fucking offended.
Meh. Sorry, I didn't know you were a paladin. I just didn't assume your class, you know what I mean?
Mate, look on the bottom left of your minimap.
Hey, mate, if you like a girl who thinks she's a dude, are you gay?
No, I.
I'm just asking.
Are you trying to fucking say something?
No, I didn't say anything. I just say,
look at the bottom left of your minimap.
Are you gay? Look at my bottom left. What's at the bottom left?
Look at the alliance symbol.
Huge alliance. Huge.
What did it say, mate?
What the fuck?
What?
What the fuck?
What have I done?
Mate, what have you really done?
What have I done, eh? What have I done?
Aren't we queued for fucking requests? I mean,
not anymore, we're not.
Why?
Because it wasn't popular.
Man, in a few years it would have popped.
Same.
Fucking. Man, I'll pop you, you know, shut the fuck up.
Man, I'll pop the fucking heroin.
Mate, I'll snap, pop, crackle.
Did you just assume my snap, crackle, crackle, pop?
Crapple, crapple!
Crapple, mate.
Mate, I'll make you crapple all over yourself. Bitch.
How fucking dare you?
Sorry. You gotta go all the way there to finish the quest. Oh, fuck that.
What I love about like fucking pre-cat, it's like, here's a quest, do it in the other side of the world!
Did you see that thing?
I wish it was kind of still like that in Legion, like, you know, like, right now it's like,
and everyone gets on their fucking mount, and then all the old players do it in 3 seconds, and all the old new players are like 6 years later. Oh shit. Oh shit, I just died.
How? Did you jump off a cliff and kill yourself?
Huh?
Do you drink bleach?
Yeah.
Oh, mate, do you drink bleach out of a fucking hooker's arsehole, mate? I've done that once.
Really?
Totally.
I believe you. I believe you. And it convinced me. I thought they were both easy picking. I thought these two were easy pickings, but then it turned out to turn out I was wrong.
Bro,
will you call him bro, mate?
I've just got me the fucking. I've just leveled up and I've learned Resurrect.
Leveled up again.
And learned Resurrect, mate.
Jesus. Patchwork want to play.
Shame me.
I mean, I just realized. I have to individually, like, loot every corpse. That's so depressing. Weak warrior, you are no match for the tribe. Yeah, of all five of you are fucking attacking me. Fuck off. My other alarm.
Yeah.
Is my alarm racist? Is my alarm racist?
What is up with your fucking liking?
Why? What's up?
Dunno, mate. It's just very dodgy.
Dodgy? I wake up at 6 in the morning, man. What's
the
problem?
Yeah, the fucking liking.
Is that a problem with that?
It's a bit weird, man.
Well, what's your alarm?
I don't have one.
What the fuck?
I mean, on a college morning, it's literally like... On a college morning, it is Shia LaBeouf, do it.
Dual shit in your mind.
I said it on my PC, which is like the other end of my room, yeah? So like, I can't like turn it off without getting up, right? So I'm like laid down, fucking 7:30 every morning. Do it! Make your dreams come true!
Legit, are you kidding?
No, I'm not lying, dude.
Sounds like you're fucking lying, dude.
I'm not.
Alright, it's actually really...
Like, what I've done is I put it on fucking Audacity and I've like boosted its volume to the point where it almost rips my speakers. And I leave my speakers on almost full blast because I like my mother up and all. I like my family up when I'm up on a college morning, yeah?
You wake everyone up.
If they're not already up, that wakes them up.
And now everybody knows your secret.
Yeah, mate. Now everyone knows my secret to getting up on a college morning. Every one or two people that watches this.
They all know. They're gonna find you. They're gonna be listening for that. Do it. They're gonna be like at your fucking door, you know? You're not gonna know. You're not gonna know what hit you. The only good human is dead human. Holy shit, that's fucked up. Dude, I thought kobolds were like cute rat people, but these ones are fucked up. I miss the ones back home, dude.
Back home, mate. As I walk this winter wonderland, mate, I begin to wonder at myself, what is home?
Oh.
What is home, dude?
Yeah, that's deep.
Me, I'm miss home.
Me. Home's where the heart is, me.
Home's where the heart was, me.
Me, what happened to your heart? Me, all you need is a little love in your life. All you need is a little shot in the dark.
Bop.
Beat up, pop, 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 up. What?
Good, man, good.
Right.
Mate, I'm gonna get to like the fucking Lock Madame place and I'm gonna end this fucking record sesh off.
That sounds fucking
like actually, you know, fucking one or two people that's watching me. I'm tired.
It's
fucking,
6
it's good. It's fucking 4:30 here, mate, and I want to be in bed by 5.
It's 6:30 here. I want to be in bed by 7.
You actually going to bed?
Yeah.
Your alarm's after already went up, dude. You bore about your tutor and all that.
Well, I'll sleep for like not today. I don't have it today.
You get today, up at 11, dude.
Today I don't have shit to do.
Get up at 11.
I just wanted to watch a movie, man. I just wanted to watch a movie.
Get in bed, watch a movie, fall asleep, unit, wake up at 2 o'clock. Fucking contemplate killing yourself.
Man, I want to watch a movie at the cinema, and the problem is, right, all the saddies come to my country to watch cinemas because their cinemas are banned. Because they ban cinemas in their country, I don't know why.
Why have they banned them in their cinemas? Because this fucking jihad's blowing himself up in them.
No, I think it's because, you know, like, cinemas have, like, Western shit in them, and, you know, like, women. All that. And they
oh no,
have
women fucking showing ankle, dude. Oh, like, oh not the ankle, dude. All that.
Yeah, I mean, and like how probably like drinking, you know. I don't know. So, yeah, they make weird excuses, and then they ban it for themselves, and then they come here and watch it.
How dare they show ankle? That is just fucking disgraceful.
Yeah, I don't. Dude, I've had like a girl literally just to fuck with me. She keeps sending me ankle pics. I'm like, what the fuck? She's like, are you gonna report me? I'm like,
what Renee, man, is trying to get you off.
No, it's a friend.
Mate, from now on, I'm going to send you ankle pics.
Mate, don't fucking do that.
Some nice hairy ankle length fucking pics, dude.
Mate, white boys have hair? What the fuck?
Hey, mate, I have hairy legs.
Since when?
Mate, do you want me to fucking turn my skate whip on right now, mate?
No, mate, no. I'm good.
Mate, I won't.
Killed him, mate. Fucking straight up. It does actually, it's pretty good damage. It does, what does the future hold? I can't do it right now. Fuck off, then.
I think this is the way to fucking... I think this is the way into fucking, fuck me down, where I am now.
Hey, guess what, man? I fucked you bitch last night.
What bitch? What bitch?
It's alright, man. One day
yeah,
you're gonna
fucking
date.
Let you.
One day you're gonna date a boy and he's gonna make you feel very happy.
Yeah, totally, man, totally.
You're gonna date a gender fluid, gender bent boy.
I don't know what you're trying to say, man.
Alright,
the quest over here?
One day, man. That's all we can hope for, you know? Man, what do you think it'd be worth? Okay, not like that. This is deep question time, man, alright?
What do you want?
So just, I don't know. I don't know if this qualifies as sexist talk, right? Because, you know, we're not sexist, are we?
No, man.
We're not sexist, man. So quick question.
Whether I am or not, it's kind of debatable, but what?
Okay, I'm pretty much both of us are sexist anyway. But yeah, look, would you rather, right, you find your girlfriend cheating on you with a girl or a guy?
Girl.
I'm not talking sexual, I'm talking like in love.
Girl.
Like she's in love with the other
girl. Yeah, girl.
Why?
Because I wouldn't feel like some guys outmanned me.
A woman outmanned you, dude.
No, because the woman, maybe my girl just wanted a gentle touch, you know?
Yeah, what if she's like manly? What if she's like a butch woman?
Oh, man, guy then.
Yeah, right, you know?
Oh, man, dude, I would just bat her, mate. You know what I mean? I'm not above hitting girls. If they deserve to be hit, mate, I believe they will be hit.
Like, isn't that like fucked up, right? Some really like butch chick steals your bitch, and you just
dude. I found a quest over here which you might be interested in doing. Cause it gives a fucking one-handed mace that is green and gives one stamina.
Just give it to me.
You can't trade this quest reward.
That's fucked up.
Right, when you call over and do it, dude. It's an easy quest.
We're good. We'll just get some stuff from. I get some stuff from the what is it called?
I don't even think I'm going the right way, really, but
I fucking have gold dust in my...
I'm pretty sure that this goes into wetlands, like where I am now.
You're on the wetlands, you're in Loch Madan.
No, I'm talking about like this area over here. I'm pretty sure I'm about hitting the wetlands.
No, you know, it may look like it, but you won't. Trust me.
Yeah, I don't know. I think we could be...
Why not, mate?
I don't know if I'm...
I'm still not level 17 and you're 19, dude. Jesus.
Yeah, I've been doing fucking side quests.
I'm but a child, mate. I'm but a child.
Whenever I see a side quest, dude, I'm compelled to just walk over there and do it.
That's why you've taken a year to get here.
Yeah, but I've leveled up more than you, so shut the fuck up.
Yeah, because I was just waiting here chilling, and you're like, I've got a new quest. Oh, man. You just got to luck with that. Aren't you going to end the recording?
I said when I get to the town.
Oh, in the town, sir. Yeah. Yo.
The town's like down south in Loch Madan.
Yep. Oh, I get a really nice fucking shield. Attached to spirit.
Mate, I need that. Give spirit. Mana region, mate. You need mana. You have fucking rage.
No. Like, getting fucking rage is so difficult.
Mate, look at your calendar.
What's that?
You gotta look at your calendar.
Fuck you. Nice.
Mate, are you gonna come or not?
Come where?
The fuck
To the fuck me party, yeah. Mate, don't worry,
mate,
dude.
You're not coming anymore, I've just kicked you.
It's the fuck me party, how can you kick me?
It's fuck you.
That's ruining it. This guy's attacking me even though I'm just looting. I'm looting his dead friend and he's just attacking me.
That's just fucking rude, that dude. What he's doing.
Like, I killed his friend, mate. Am I not, like... Can't I get a 10-minute...
Is the middle of Loch Madan flooded yet?
No. I told you, the guy didn't do his thing.
Oh, shit, son. I wish he did. Hate this place.
What the fuck? You told us to come here.
Man, I found a ramp. He's gonna ram my butthole.
Don't fucking kill it and call it a whore now, okay?
You're gonna die, you.
What the fuck?
You need me to res yet?
I'm not gonna die. Don't you worry about yourself.
I will worry about myself, mate. I'm killing level 15 boards. Don't you be leveling up when I'm offline, by the way.
Yeah, but while you're level 19, shut the fuck up.
No, seriously, I don't want to come back and find you like level 80 or something, mate.
Oh, no, I'll just hit level 19 and go off.
That's fair. I'm gonna hit level 20, then I'm gonna go off me. Give me.
Yeah, that sounds good.
Hey, I don't know, dude, I'm looking at my mini-map, and according to my mini-map, the middle of this place is flooded.
It's not flooded, there's a little lake there and the Loch Ness Monster's in it. It's a reference, yeah, it's
a reference. There's a Loch Ness Monster in it.
Next
recording session, right? I'll upload one episode tomorrow, one episode the day after, right? We'll do the recording, we'll go do the recording session whenever, yeah?
Yeah.
First thing I'm doing is looking for that Loch Ness Monster.
But I don't think they're just those things that look like them, remember? I don't think they're still in the game.
Mate, I'll go look for
them. They're not actually the Loch Ness Monster.
Now go fucking look for them!
Hey, didn't you say something about a res, mate?
Yeah, if you die, mate. I'm not running all the way over there, though. Fuck you. What, you're inside a cave or something, mate? Fuck off.
I killed him. I'm good. The warriors lived.
Warriors lived, he says, or something else fucking comes up out of nowhere and attacks him.
Shut up. I'll live there. I'm just gonna eat Fuck, I don't have heals. I just gotta eat.
Keep your foot on the ground, man.
Alright, we done. Do I have enough ears? Or do I have to get more ears? How the fuck am I supposed to get up there? I have to climb the wall. Why the fuck are you attacking me? Fuck off. Ugh. Piece of shit's loving me. Man. Oh.
There's a quest we can do, get shoulder pads.
Wait, let's do it then.
Not now, mate, I'm going mid in a minute.
Right, yeah. Let's do it later then.
We'll do it later, mate.
That sounds good. Have I finished the quest? Have I any more quests left?
But I'm going to log off inside the inn so I get rested, buffs.
I'm just going to try to hit level 19.
Yeah,
I'm gonna show you on level 19, like, how far?
50%.
From there, it's gonna take me a little bit. Let's hand in these quests, though. If you're level 20, we can just skip this place.
Man, I'm level 19, man.
Yeah, the moment we hit 20, 21, we'll just skip this place.
But no, I wanna do that quest for shoulder pads first, dude. Shoulder pads are great at this level. It's a wanted quest, so we have to kill someone. But we can easily do that because, you know, my beast.
Right.
It also gives a ring, dude. It gives a ring and shoulders. I mean, in one
Oh, yeah, wanted chalk soul, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Gives us durable shoulder pads. Bring me 3 pieces of bear meat. You bear ass. Everyone's a bear ass. You know, I didn't get the I didn't get the fucking the joke. Bear ass. Bear ass. I was like, what does bear ass mean? It's like, oh fuck.
Anyway, dude, I'm gonna yeah, mate, so fucking this is the end of the third episode, I think. Wait, let me do math. So we've been doing this for 1 hour, fucking 48 minutes pretty much. Each of these is going to be 40 minutes in length, except this one. 40. This end of this fucking second episode, I think. No, it's not. It's the end of the third episode, yeah. This is a 20-minute episode. Yeah. So, good recording sesh. We fucking started on the fucking... The human characters in, like, fucking Wrath server.
We had some fun. We had some jokes were made, so...
Some jokes were made, particularly about fucking some people. Woman who I fucking healed. I wish I didn't. You know, I hope if that woman's watching me, she fucking dies. You'll fucking drink bleach or something, mate.
I hope she dies in real life, mate.
No, not in real life, mate. I hope a character drinks bleach and fucking spreads to the outside world and she gets like fucking AIDS or something.
Oh, shit.
I never wish death on people. I just wish AIDS on them.
It's close enough, basically.
Hmm?
It's close enough.
Hey, AIDS isn't death. Not anymore, it's not. People don't die from AIDS anymore.
Yeah. Sadly. I mean, what?
Well, I agree, dude.
What? Oh, shit, you agree?
Anyway. What? That is episode 2 for me. And I hope you're all fucking... I hope you're all fine in your hearts to find each other in real life and find us and just... Suck each other's dicks, mate.
I hope y'all find love, you know. You whatever sorry fucking soul is watching us for entertainment.
with how bad you spend your time, I don't think anyone loves you.
I hope something good happens to you and you stop watching
your. If you
want to
contact us, mate, fucking, you know, just put it in the comments, mate. We say hello, mate.
Yeah,
I will personally. I promise it right now, I will personally reply to everyone in this comment section.
Yeah!
Like, I will personally reply to everyone saying, drink bleach.
We will legitimately answer all of your comments about anything. Anything.
I'll answer all your questions with the same answer. Drink bleach.
Please tell all your friends about this channel.
Yes,
please
share. Your friends,
please share on Facebook.
I am here and I will say drink bleach.
Tell them all that this guy you watch on the interwebs told you to drink bleach. And you know,
don't tell your parents or the police that. But if you do decide to drink bleach, good on you, mate. I'm happy for you. You know, it's your choice. But don't tell the police that
drink,
I
said
to do
at
it.
At least drink the scented bleach.
Yeah, drink bleach that will actually kill you, unlike fucking... What's her name? You're not a girl who killed herself with bleach, mate.
Amanda Todd.
Yeah, mate, like, yo, use some actual good fucking bleach.
Yeah, use some good shit, not some
something
fucking...
Something that fucking does the job, mate. Something that will fuck your insides up, mate.
Yeah, something that'll leave you smelling nice, so that the guy has to open you up to...
You know, so when he fucking crawls into your fucking asshole, you know, and crawls up through your bowels and shit, he will at least, you know, fucking smear, he'll be like, oh mate, you polished the place up for me.
Shit. The body is the temple, man. So, like, keep
anyway,
your temple.
As I said, I'm gonna be in bed in fucking 9 minutes. So, with that, fucking free.
You're telling, no,
do you wanna say any last words, dick boy?
I'm so close to being level 19, man.
Well, mate, too fucking bad, mate.
I wish you could, like, finish this when I'm 19.
Two.
Can I finish this when I'm 19? I'll be 19 in a bit, like, 2 minutes.
We have 2 minutes, man. I want to be in bed in 10 minutes, man.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like, literally, guys, people watching this, right? As soon as I end this recording, right, you can be assured that within 1 minute of ending this fucking recording, I will end the call with Dickens and I'll be in fucking bed.
Damn. From this guy, Dickens, what a fucking legend, from bed to the fucking, you know.
What?
You're a fucking legend, dude.
Mate, that's my life. I go to bed at 5, I get up at fucking 10-ish, I do some stuff, and then I chill with mates. Sometimes, and sometimes I just sit on my PC.
Sometimes you sit on your PC, dude.
Actually, no, I've actually been quite good with going out for the past 3 weeks. Literally, I came back from holiday on Saturday. I went out with a mate on Monday. Wait, no, I went out with a mate on Sunday, sorry. Nothing on Monday, nothing on Tuesday. Went out on Wednesday, went out today.
How'd that go?
I mean, with the same person, yes, but that's not the point.
How was it, though? Was it fun?
Yeah, it was alright. Are you talking about the holiday? Are you talking about like this?
Yeah, just this, you know?
Yeah, it's cool. The holiday wasn't fun, I'll tell you that.
Was it?
Well, no, man, the Wi-Fi was shit.
Just because of the Wi-Fi?
No, man, because bear in mind I went to a campsite, yeah? This right. Campsite had nothing to do for 17-year-olds, yeah? Wi-Fi shit, play parks for under 14s, can't drink alcohol, can't do shit, yeah?
No bitches to flirt with.
Mate, I literally, when I was there, I saw one girl who was, like, close to my age, and she was fucking 15. Like, 15, borderline 16.
was she like, alright? Or was she like, yeah?
Didn't really check her out, really dumb.
Huh?
Didn't really check her out.
Damn, dude. Liam not checking people out? What the fuck?
Couldn't help it.
When that fucking happened, dude. When the fuck? When did you start not checking?
Wait, turn down your already, man. I'm tired.
Wait. I got... alright. Wait, just... Oh my god. The music is so chill and I'm so like intense trying to get level to the level, you know what I mean?
What's your percent?
I'm 50%. And I got 3 quests to hand in.
But you have fucking 5 minutes to hand them in.
I
want to have this call ended by fucking 2 minutes too, so I can have, I mean, so I'm on this recording ended by 2 minutes too, so I can have this recording ended in like 15 seconds afterwards, so I can be in bed straight away before it fucking turns off.
Damn, dude.
With my eyes shut, so technically I am asleep. that's a thing, dude. If you go an entire night without sleeping, but your eyes are closed and your body is still, you will still fucking get some energy.
Are you kidding me, really?
I'm actually being serious.
I don't think so.
I read it as a fact, dude. It's a new scientific study. Not as much. Like, if your body's actually unconscious, yes, you get a lot of fucking energy. But you're laid there with your eyes shut. And yep. you're not actively thinking. You still do get something out of it.
But because basically you're sleeping when your body's resting and your brain is just like kind of chill, you know.
That's what I'm saying. Just because you're not actually fucking unconscious doesn't mean shit.
Oh man, even like your brain's still doing stuff even when you're sleeping because you're having dreams, man. You're thinking in your dreams, basically.
I know. Well, you're high as fuck, basically.
Yeah, it's chill, man.
Dude, hand the quest in. Come on.
Hey.
Freak.
Imagine I hand them in and I'm just like, hey, man, you got one bar left. Oh, shit.
Hey, man, guess what? You've been level 17 this entire time.
What? No, I'm also 18.
Hurry up.
Her lamb is a hearth stove, dude. What a fucking ripoff. Let me sell my shit, bro.
Hurry up.
No. I almost deleted the quest item. I mean, sold it.
Hurry up. That's good. 2 minutes, dude. Hurry up.
I gave you those linens. You don't forget. Huh?
Mate, hurry up, please.
That leveled up. Oh, fucking. That was fake, mate. That was a lie.
There's more.
That was just one. There's another. Sadly, I can't charge non-thingy NPCs.
You can in Legion.
What?
You can in Legion.
You can what?
You can use Intercept.
Oh, yeah. I think I got one more. Oh, God, that one's so far away. That one's like... Wait. Let's see.
Well, I'll tell you what, how about we end up on here with you 18, then the next episode, the first thing you can do is turn 19.
No, let me get to you. Let's take a screenshot for the thingy picture.
What, is this going to be like the fucking third episode's picture? Because we don't even have a picture for the first and second then.
Do we not have one?
Or are we just going to like use this one for all three of them?
Yeah, basically. Let's bring that dual thing.
What?
Be behind me like that last time. Wait, you want a duel?
No, I mean for the duel flag, but still behind you. Gush me. Alright, now fucking...
Alt-Z, Alt-X, what was it? How do you make everything go away? Alt-Z, right?
Alt-Z, what?
Alt-Z, use
oh,
Alt-Z.
Alright.
Get the flag, it too.